home in South Florida. All right. We are going to take it, I guess, all the way from the beginning of this madness, which started right over there in Coconut Grove, and run it all the way up to the present day. Probably run completely out of control by the time we finish it on out. So if we're starting that way back in the beginning, we should bring out the original Coral Reefer band, Mr. Fingers Taylor. Well, this is a little song for Carol Merrill and Steve Goodman, wherever they are tonight. I want you to sing along. I've never tried to write anything difficult in my life, and if you're within the three-syllable range, join in. You'll know where your part comes. It's called Let's Make a Deal. But my whole world lies waiting behind. See, there's nothing to this show, Bill. I took a wrong turn. It was the right turn, my turn to have me a ball. Boys in the shop told me just where to stop if I wanted to play for it all. I didn't know I'd find her on daytime TV. Ready? Cause my whole world lies waiting behind. Who said two? Who said two? Chose my pair. Wore this beer barrel and they rolled me to the very first row. I held a big sign that said, kiss me, I'm a baker in Monty, I sure need no. Then I grabbed that sucker by the throat till he called on me. Cause my whole world lies waiting behind. You got it. I don't want what Jay's got on his table. For the box Carol Merrill points to on the floor. Now, I'll hang out long as I am able. Yeah, until I can unlock that lucky door. No big deal to most folks, but it's everything to me. Now my whole world lies waiting behind. You got it. Take it, man. I'm walking out your hall. I got beat, gave up my seat, but I'm not a man to crawl. Though I didn't get rich, you son of a bitch, I'll be back, just wait and see. Now my whole world lies waiting behind. Yes. See a few of the Coral Reefers have arrived.